Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Ezio Giransyah Mami from class 5.2. Today we will learn about the beautiful of orbit. Spiritual foundation. A'udzu billahi minasyaitonir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wa huwal ladzi khalaqal laila wan nahara was-samsa wal qamara kullun fi falakin yasbahun. And it is he who created the night and the day and the sun and the moon, each in an orbit floating. Suratul Anbiya, the Prophet 21-33. What is orbit? An orbit is a regular repeating path that one object in space takes around another one. An object in an orbit is called a satellite. A satellite can be natural, like Earth and the Moon, since the Earth orbits the Sun. The solar system model. First, we have Mercury, that is so close to the Sun, and then Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. They are unique. First, Mercury, the smallest planet and close to the Sun. Venus, hottest planet in the solar system. Earth, that where we live now. Also, the only planet with liquid. Mars, really dusty and cold with a thin atmosphere. Jupiter, twice the size of other planet. So that is the biggest planet in the atmosphere. And then Saturn, surrounded by a series of icy rings. Uranus rotate on a tilted so look like sideways. And then Neptune, smallest gas giant and farthest from the Sun. We can learn an orbit from a movie too. Example is like Capture the Flag. And then Wall-E. Can we see other planet without go that planet? Without go to that planet? Yes, we can see other planet with this object. This object is called by telescope. Why human just can live in Earth? It is the right distance from the Sun. It is protected from harmful solar radiation by its magnetic field. It is kept warm by an insulating atmosphere, and it has the right chemical ingredient for life, including water and carbon. Some fact about orbit discovered by NASA. Thank you so much for the attention. I hope you enjoy the video, and thank you so much for watching. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.